Oh, we are back again for the second failed recording of my microphone. Number one, it's because it was muted. Number two, was because I exploit didn't want to detect it. Oh god, I hate exploit. But the volume should be louder, and I'll have to check the video after and see what levels are. God, I wish I had. This just pisses me off. I'm off to a great start, I know. God damn it. Anyways. Come on, let's load up. This is why I need an SSD. Because my little notebook drive is terrible. Seriously. It's absolutely terrible. Alright, let's go. Mixing plant 1, silo empty. Figures. Oh, it tells me all of it? Okay, that's good. Anyways, let's, yeah, so this thing. See, I was telling y'all about this, and then I didn't have sound. So, if I press X, oh yeah, as you can tell, it revs up the engine. I think that's just absolutely awesome. And this container is modded to hold... Well, I changed the amount to... Stop bumping into the class console. Seriously? I changed the amount to 82.5 or 82,500. No, what am I doing? There we go. Yeah. Rev that engine, motherfucker. Beast mode engaged. Awesome. Now we can drop this off at anywhere, basically. Or we can just hold on to it, which I think I'm gonna do. You guys missed a lot in the first episode and a half of this episode as well, because I was changing the volume levels, and y'all missed a lot of my plans, as well as in episode 1, which should be sorted out. Y'all missed the whole thing with me buying the, that, we basically, so the story that is totally not made up at all and totally 100% legit is that we have a contract with John Deere, and the contract said that we were able to afford one of these, put $100,000 down, or not down, but basically we asked the bank for a loan, 100 grand, we got this behemoth of a machine, and we're gonna have to pay off that. So, also, something really cool with this head. Look at that. That is just so cool. I don't know. It's the little things that detail. I absolutely love. Alright. Let's go. Beige! Yo-yo! Shit. Did I miss him? I missed a lot. And for episode 3, I will have the GPS mod, so just put that out there. Because I want that mod. It looks like a cool mod. So, whoa. I accidentally hit X. How that happened, but it happened. Alright, come on, let's go. Oh shoot! Ah, I forgot about it damaging the thing. So if you guys don't know, some of the mods will damage the core. And I'm falling. Love that animation. I'm going totally off the track. So, maize. Corn has a nice density. I like that. I like that about corn. Even though its sell price isn't really that good. And we're on normal. And the sell prices, they're compared to that of hard. I'm sorry, but that's... Ooh, that's not good. That's... it's not good. I could hire a worker for this, but really, I kind of want to because it's kind of a... So it's an odd-shaped field. I don't know. Could. Yeah, hire workers, bitch. But they're totally going to get stuck. Oh my god. Yeah, spray that stuff. Now, watch, they're gonna get stuck, watch. They also really want to do a good job. Oh, thought he was gonna kill the cop. Cop killer. See, look at that shit. Hold on. Why is this only getting a couple? I don't get this. Alright, seriously, I'm fine. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's lift. I said lift the head. Trying to make this as painless as possible, but it's not really working out. Anyways, on a side note, we got some mixing stations, as you saw earlier, me placing that down and throwing a fit in the video of how I couldn't find a place for it really. And you saw the funny thing where it was in the ground. That was just hilarious. Gosh, let's go 1, 2, six speed. Oh damn, we're 80% already. Alright, fair enough. Actually, I really started to like harvesting, like, without a AI person doing it for you. I really started to enjoy that, really. Like my granddad always said, if you want it done, do it yourself. Or if you want it done right, do it yourself. And I'm just running crops. Yeah, bad idea. But let's go get... Let's go get this. Why is my window not open? Open. Open. God damn. You too. He missed a lot in episode 1. The fails, me raging, the whole backstory with this combine harvester. You missed a lot. And it's all thanks to my stupid headset that, yeah. But definitely not as as hype per se. Why are you falling? Why? minutes fill up. I didn't do anything bad to it. Okay. Why do you still have this? Come on, baby. Yeah, feel that green card. You know you like it. You know you like it. Full of corn, Molo. Still got 48 grand. Do what the hell we want with it, big boy. Season 2. I've kind of already picked out the map for Season 2. Which was actually going to be the map for this season. So. But then I found this map and I wanted to give it a try. And, you know, if I like it, then, you know, we'll keep going. But eventually, I do want to switch maps. I'm going to go the whole Dirt Tevers route with this. If you don't know him, well, then you're not a YouTube watcher, or you go. Go! Acceleration on this is mad. Oh, come on, stop shifting to the left, please. Now you're shifting to the right. Just stay in the middle. Go straight through the middle, baby. That's how we go. I don't know why that head is tilted. Seriously, I don't. By the way, I'm not even charging this. Alright, now let's go. Yeah, spray that corner. Season 1 is a mighty fun start. Okay. Whoa, what happened? So yeah, you get to watch me harvest an entire cornfield, which to me is awesome. To you is probably the most boring thing in the world. And I totally do not understand why. Anyways. Back to having no life of harvesting. Oh, just got it. Oh, guys. I'm also considering doing Euro Truck Simulator. One of my friends that's at my school, I guess, the easy way of putting it, suggested that I do that. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine with that. I got the game. And, yeah, I can do that. Damn, you're 80% of that. What are you doing with your life? I'm harvesting. What are you doing? Right. I'm sure this is the most fantastically fun thing in the world to do in real life. Actually, I've actually watched a lot of combine videos lately. It is pretty relaxing just to watch plants get completely destroyed. But I think we will. Oh, don't die. At least my back wheel doesn't destroy. 2 turned.
Yeah.
Oh, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Alright. I assume you don't want to sit and watch me run over my crap with my wheels because I'm not paying attention. Anyways, I assume you don't exactly want me to sit here and harvest all of this, so I'll unload to that thing, and then I will harvest us this field, and then I'll be back for, yeah, I'll be back. I like that idea. Like it a lot.
Go, green tank.
Go! That totally looks 100% realistic. That looks like a pretty nice green tank.
I love it.
Hey, there's a window back there.
I'm standing in the grain tank, grain tank, grain tank, yeah.
Aww. Dude, I totally wish you could climb up ladders in this game. Alright, let's go. Episode 2. Let's go. Damn, you are slow. Alright, let's unfold the overloader. Crap, what's the button? It's X. I remember it. Oh, you're not gonna be like that today? The fuck? Here's yours. Oh my god, I'm going to kill someone. Seriously, if I have to mod this for corn, I'm gonna be extremely unhappy. Oh my god. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. you might be thinking what I'm thinking. Please help me, we can... Yes! Hooray! X. Yeah. Oh, the engine turbos up for this. Revs up. Is there a fan right there? Okay, what the hell that is, but... That was extremely cool. Does it still? Yes, it does. Alright, well, I'm not gonna bore you guys with this anymore, so I'll be back when we're done. Alright guys, well, that didn't take too long on our last little strip here. And, yeah, we're looking too good. We got 2 full things of, well, almost 2 full grain carts. We got about 40,000 liters, about, it's gonna be more like 3,700, but that's still a good number for a field like this. Let's go dump this out. Let's turn the harvester off. Let's fold you. Yes. And let's put you in transport mode. Boom. This thing is dirty. Very, very, very dirty. Dirty boy. Let's take this. Looking like it's gonna be about 30, 35. Alright. I think we're doing good. I probably have to end this short because my mom's running around the house telling everybody what to do. So she comes in here, I'm gonna be like, alright guys, gotta go, and then end the recording there, and that's how it's gonna go. So yeah, let's fold this. Take this back to our place of worship. No. Place of worship. But no, seriously, let's just take this back and let's park it. And we would dump the corn and then call that an episode. Because this video is already going to take 3 hours though. So we're going to do, not really, the last one took like, I don't really know how long it took. Up like maybe 20 minutes, but it's also because I was doing something else.
My walking is unmatchable, and
I don't think I'm going to be able to get that. Let's call it back. Actually, I think we'll end it here. I don't want my mom coming in and screaming at me. Cause she probably will any minute. You know what? If that happens, I'll just edit it out. It's whatever. So let's pick this sucker up. Hey buddy. Pick you up. Up and X, no, Z. There we go. Oh, I like that. I like how our thing goes. Pulls it down like, oh, that's so cool. I really wish my person was like lower in the seat. Yeah, around 40,000. Nice. That's actually a really good yield. And I'm tripping over everything. What is going on? huh? Damn, son. What the fuck is going on? Oh, it's weighing me down. Oh. Wow. Looks like this tractor isn't very... Oh, I can put a barrel weight on the front. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's harsh. I have to buy a barrel weight. Actually, let's do that. I don't have any weight mods installed, unfortunately. $400 for premium weight. That's always nice. Alright, let's reset this. Let's open our tractor. Come on, baby. We've got like, what, 86 horsepower or something like that? Oh, wheelie. Yeah, wheelie, bitch! Oh my god, that's awesome. That's awesome. And if you think about it, in Russia, that's totally legit in Russia. It's totally realistic. I guarantee it. Because Russians are crazy. Not really. They're not all crazy, but... Let's do this. Where does corn go? Straw. Grass. Sugary potato. Corn is over here. Oh man, dude. Yeah, let's get this barrel here. This is a ton weight, a 1 ton weight, I think, something like that. 1500 kilograms. I don't know how much that is in pounds, but it's gotta be over a ton. I know for a fact, pretty much, I think. Come on, go. Oh, man. Let's get that more straight. Spec that up. I believe you can dunk with this. And I fail. Yes. Let me see what this looks like. Oh, see, that's not bad. It has a lot of freaking corn. Alright, well. Oh, we have that in place. Let's go put this back. Like I said, I'm terrible at this kind of stuff. So expect that from me. I want to line this up better. I'm sorry, but I'm OCD as fuck, so. Yay, somewhere in the middle. Let's put this Claas Quantum. I know the John Deere, one of the John Deere's has a very hard time, and I think that's with about 90% of the John Deere's have a hard time when they sit this way. God, I fail! So I'm guessing that's gonna have a hard time with this here in New Holland. But yeah, that's just me. Alright, let's get this cedar, or see a cultivator combo. Let's put that somewhere. I don't know where. Actually, that's over. And I'm not gonna catch on, dude. Okay, you got me messed up. That shit's gonna happen. I'm not gonna do that again. And actually, because of that reason, we might be switching maps. Faster than I sort of want to. I'm not sure on that though. Cause I really like this map, but it's really tight. That was actually one of the things that brought me with really getting this map, is because it was all sort of close quarters, and now I didn't really take into account how big these heads were for the John Deere that we got from the contract. Don't let anybody tell you what it was.
I know what happened. I was there.
So yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. And if you are watching till this end, put Dakota is such a what should I say about Dakota? He's such a he's such an idealist person. I don't fucking know. Just say something about Dakota. And if you are Dakota, put bacon is the new chicken or something. I don't know. Just put something. God. I'm terrible at this. This is how you know this shit's not freaking scripted. Like every other YouTube video. Actually, before we go, I do want to buy something. I don't know what it is, but I want to buy it. I don't know what I want to buy, though. Chickens.
Yeah. Let's buy 50 chickens. Yeah, baby.
Whee! Sell one of those.
Cow. No.
Solar panel windmill. Let's see, front loaders. Ooh, what is this? The fuck is this? Is this, cat telehandler. Clark forklift. That's actually pretty cool. Kind of like that mod. Harvesters. We are gonna get a class soon. Well, Trek's gonna get that one, the Terra Track 780. That's really cool. So we're gonna be getting that easy collect. Carrot, onion, wow. John Deere 12C. Oh, fuck, I'm tired. It's like 7 in the afternoon. And I'm already tired. It's dark outside, so I don't know what to buy, really. Tell me in the comments what I should buy. If you're watching, just tell me in the comments what I should buy. I'm thinking about, where is it? Oh, it's in Misk. Wait, so I'm gonna get that for sure. I'm gonna get one of those, get that. Actually, I did it. Oh my god. Oh, fail. Alright, well, here's our new truck. It's pretty sweet. A lot of you might know this one, actually. Let's go put it in the... Let's go take a little drive, shall we? Actually, is that fear? Do we have that fear? If not, I might buy it.
Roads. Season 2. I know all the roads.
Alright, where should we park this? I know exactly where. Yeah. No. Oh, hang on. There we go.
Oh!
Yeah, we can do like a lot of cool things. Put our tailgate down, bed light. That's cool. Alright guys. Well thanks for watching episode 2. Just know that episode 1 and half of this episode there was no mics simply because number one, I fucked up and forgot to unmute it in the first episode. Episode 2, it was unmuted, but Fraps didn't detect it because, you know, when you put in a new input, you gotta restart. I totally forgot about that, so. And then when I was changing up the volume, I just had that thought. And, it might be salvageable. Salvageable? Yeah. This must be why I'm failing English. No, not really. I got an A in English because I'm a boss. Anyways, God, I wish I had audio on episode 1. It's probably my best commentary I've ever done. It was absolutely fantastic. But now we have 40,000 liters of corn, which apparently I can dive into. I'm swimming in corn. It's a lot of corn, actually. Anyways, talk to you guys later. Peace out, money grows.